it a secret. I don't know if I should keep it, or should I put it in the verse? I gotta thank Jesus. I just found what I've been seeking, and I'ma tell it to the world. It has a certain deepness. My best friend thinks I'm reaching, and I know it sounds absurd, cause you don't have the features. It's like the pyramids of Egypt. I can't explain, but I know my father is a superhero, cause he was always there to save me. When I'm in trouble and feeling helpless and caged in, he would just suddenly appear out of nowhere and kick all my problems away. I mean, it's so clear, my father is a superhero. Man, think about it. He ain't have enough money, so how did he pay for college? How did you make me feel so rich when we were poor? How did you make me feel so safe when it was war? I remember growing up, we had bullies in the bus. They would bully all the kids in the bus except us. I could see it in their eyes. I think they knew that my dad was the guy, the same guy that was watching at the movies, who takes care of the thieves and the bullies. And that is why they would do nothing to me. And that is why they would do nothing to me. I think they knew my dad might be Superman. Yeah. I think my dad might be Superman. Yeah. I think my dad might be Superman. I mean, he don't have a cape, but in my eyes, he is just as great. My dad's Superman. How did you do it when the world tried to pick you apart? Never broke character, never had a difference of heart. Never got credit, never wanted any. A hero without an ego, I heard there aren't any. My best friend lost his dad at a young age. That became a lesson for the both of us at some stage. He would always tell me that he had no one to run to. Meanwhile, I was angry that you couldn't buy me some shoe. This is what it's come to, huh? We judge our fathers by how rich they are, which is the least important thing on the list. It's love, the self-confidence, humility. You taught me the love of God, the Holy Trinity. Too much pressure on the male figure. You ain't providing, then you're worthless. The world seems to turn a blind eye when they're hurt, man. Some niggas can't express themselves to women, so they hurt them. It's just a vicious cycle. We really need the Bible. So thank you for teaching me to believe in the word. Thank you for teaching me to never hit a girl. Thank you for teaching me to cry when I hurt. Thank you for teaching me to take over the world.